Sometimes you just want to watch a car and listen to its engine. So, in addition to our full reviews, here's the car speaking for itself.